The postpartum starts immediately after the delivery and it lasts approximately 6 weeks. During this period, the woman undergoes clinical and psychological changes. Right after the birth of the baby, the placenta is expelled from the uterus in the process called the placenta expulsion. During this 2 hours time, the midwife will look after the woman, checking on the uterine contraction, the vaginal blood loss, and clinical parameters.